And we have big problems to solve right now. The biggest problems the world has ever seen. So what we're hoping to do is just help create an open source template for people to come together in a non-dogmatic, non-prescriptive way to say we're all spiritual but not religious, we all believe in a higher power, and we all want to come together and solve some of the world's biggest problems.